In this quick tutorial, we'll show you how to simplify and refine your academic writing using SciSpace's Paraphraser tool, which helps improve clarity, reduce plagiarism, and enhance the originality of your writing. First, head over to SciSpace Paraphraser, and this is your workspace. Now, paste the text you want to rephrase and adjust the tone based on your preference. SciSpace supports 22 custom tones, including academic, fluent, formal, assertive, and more. It allows up to 500 words to be paraphrased at a time, ideal for abstracts, conclusions, or literature review notes. Next, use the sliders to decide how much you want the sentence to be modified and whether the length should be shorter, longer, or about the same. Plus, you can change the language according to your needs. Once everything's set, click Paraphrase. SciSpace instantly rewrites your content while keeping the original meaning intact and enhancing readability. If you find the output compelling, copy it, or if you want a different version altogether, just click Rephrase for new variations. You can rephrase a specific sentence from the output by selecting the sentence and clicking Rephrase, or change its tone and pick from the suggested variations. Use the AI detector to spot AI-generated text. It gives you a breakdown of how much AI-written content is present in the paraphrased output. You can rephrase or humanize the AI-flagged parts based on the recommendations. That's how you can use SciSpace Paraphraser to polish your manuscript, simplify dense paragraphs, rewrite AI-generated text, and reduce plagiarism risk, all while staying academically sound. Get started now.